Scott said today, with the first of two sections in the women's 200-meter invitational.